Let's put an air-filled balloon over a candle. What do you think will happen? Pick an answer and see if you are right. Did you get it right? There is only a small mass of air in the balloon. There is not enough air to absorb all that candle heat, so the balloon rapidly bursts, blowing out the candle.